I recorded this song almost 3 years ago. I recorded it on Valentine's Day of 2017 for my wife, her name's Lauren, just we both were into that song when we were like teenagers. And when I recorded the song, I sent it to Mike, because I was like, yo, dude, I was a big fan of yours from back in the day, and like, you know, did this song, whatever, and he was like, dude, this is awesome, you should put it out, you know, and that's kind of what, like, I originally didn't even intend for anyone to, like, hear this other than Lauren. So, yeah, it's just kind of crazy.
Telling you that you are the most beautiful person in the whole world. Well, the whole world would only be the beginning of a new day. Ending of a story told in sorrow, or are you just the part that follows? So clean me off and dirty me right up, wipe my tears.